Hello there, this is Gerald C717. Welcome to My Time at Portia. Let's go ahead and jump in the game. And we're on day number 6 of month number 2, episode number 23. And last episode, I completed the cave on Amber Island. I need to make my way back to the sewage plant, because I need to. Whoa, mail. Town hall. We have an important announcement at tonight's fireside meeting at Peach Plaza. Please try to make it 1900 sharp. Okay, now I'm going to try to make it, if I just remember. Somebody's got a quest, is that right? No, that's just his register. I need to take a left. There we go, right there. Well, I gotta do this one. Did I go back in there and just do that? I might have to go in there. Thank you. there's a chest over there. Two chests, actually. Go get these chests. Oh, we got a spring. All right, Wait a minute, I could break open those crates? Damn it! What? I died? Wow. I'm back to square one. What am I doing here? I must be going the wrong way. Parts. All right, I don't know why I went back to just five floors. Now that I know I can do the crates, they're spawning. Well, I got one more to go, and it's going to be the main guy, and I need to get my health back is what I need. My health is in bad shape. There we go. think that's all I could do. Just to... five? What's that? Apple? Where did I get that? Six. That helped. Well, if it's enough. I gotta get my... Come on, three! Damn it. Does it get back to good? Okay. I didn't have my damn sword equipped. I'm halfway there, but he's got me, about got me beat. We'll give it another chance. Four. Okay. Oh, hell, he's down to... Oh fuck, man, get out of there. Yeah, got him. Oh, I did get some more valves. Two more valves. Exit ruins, I guess. I don't know. I need another stupid valve. Oh God. I better hurry up. I don't know if I'll get there in time. Less than an hour. Is down here. Well, I ain't gonna be the only one not there yet. Right here, okay. Made it just in time.
Good evening, everyone. I'm pleased to announce that we found the culprits for the stolen items. It appears to be a band of bandy rats hanging around town. Fortunately, they've been dealt with by the new builder in the Civil Corps, so I'd say this current ordeal is at an end. We have some of the items recovered in my office. Come and see if your item is among them. Since the last fireside meeting, I've obtained enough capital to commission the construction of 5 DD vehicles to form the Portia transportation system. We're in the process of visiting the builders in our town to get them signed up on this project. When this system is complete, Portia will enter a new stage of rapid expansion and become a beacon of development in the free cities. I hope that everyone looks forward to it.
That it? All right. Let's get the back in here. Food. There we go. Oh, everything's full. Okay. All Metal jar, jet tube. Wait a minute. I didn't want to do that. I just put it in there. That's all it did. I need to find out what some of these things go to. Small engine. Parts. That thing, soldier with pickaxe, okay, with axe piece, 3. Ooh, there's, I got 4 of those. Okay, let's get off of this and go inventory. Let's learn that recipe. All right, let's just go ahead and call it a day. I could do some more sorting, but it's gonna take forever. All right, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Have a good one.